this is cornstarch. I'm going to be waxing my arms with sugar wax that I made myself. When it starts to get a little stickier, that's when you should get more sugar wax. This is my own sugar wax jar, so I use the same stick, but you can use a different stick even if it's yours. you can use your hand to for the sugar wax, but I prefer the stick. And you can also use strips, waxing strips. Then I just wipe it off with some, this is a little cloth, like a wipe with witch hazel, and just wipe it off. This is just some lavender calming oil. This arm is clean already. This, I don't know if you can see the hairs. I tried hard wax, and I prefer sugar waxing. It's, for me, it's less painful, and it gets all the hairs. And a much, for especially for people who don't have experience waxing on their own. Okay, it looks like everything's done. Just gonna use another one of those witch hazel wipes that I have. Thank you for watching.